anybody out there wondering, go into Big B, get 24 ounce iced butterbeer, real butterscotch. That's the key. That's how I wake up every morning.
What's gonna be the first shoe that sells today, Hirsch?
First shoe to sell today. We're gonna go Air Jordan Nike SB 4, size 11, 575.
Whew. What you think, Dale?
I think first shoe that sells today is probably the Mummies. Very lightly used, got them at 475, size 11. It's a really good price.
Always trade in here. This shoe right here is based off of Quagmire's shirt in Family Guy. So if you notice, he always wears that shirt.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah, so that's what this shoe is based off of, but it's a really cool shoe. 75.
So, Dylan, tell us what happened with the Purdue game.
It blow chunks, all right? I had a three-legger place, $25 bet, plus 1,900 odds. $25, pay out 520 or something like that. Purdue sold. Everybody else did their job.
We're going to do a little taste test here. Some freeze-dried. Lefty taffy. Not bad.
Get back there and eat the other two candies, dog. For anybody that don't know, the bit's not bad. It's when Snooki ate a baked potato. Raw baked potato.
Yeah.
She said, that's not bad.
Oh my God. That's not bad.
This is a freeze-dried caramel. Freeze-dried candy corn. That one tastes like shit.
All right, Oliver, break down the fit from head to toe. All
right, Kenny, I got the Thunder Lightning Harley tee.
Okay.
Then I got the vintage Carhartt Real Trees. And last but not least, Vintage Vault themselves blessed me with the
Travis.
Travis Olives, best price in the market. You're never gonna find this price.
You're.
Visit the boys. That's on period.
Yo, what's good, guys? A lot of cool stuff in this video. A lot of heat going out. Also see some customers doing some pretty wild stuff for some free shoes. We got a little push-up challenge. 30 push-ups for $50 off. Run the edit.
So we got lunch. Noble down the street has the best sushi and stuff, but sometimes you gotta be adventurous and try different things. So right here we have a shrimp patty with some egg salad. That's the dressing with coleslaw. I know it sounds aki, but it's really good. Don't knock it too try.
Are you gonna take a bite for the can?
Sure.
Yeah, do it one bite.
Just the one bite.
They're gonna know if you make a face after how good it really is.
Show them. Ooh. Let's see.
Good.
So, what's the sandwich without chips? We got here chicken wing boys. You probably seen in episode 3 I was talking about these. We have another bag, but everyone at the shop is gonna try and see. Whew. Crazy smell.
They're loud?
It's loud. Smell it, dude. Y'all smell it? Let me know what it smells like.
Sheesh. Why is there so little chips in the bag? That's what we need to document right there. Lays, what the fuck are y'all doing? It's like eight chips in here.
And it was $8 for the bag. All right, let's see what we're working with. I'm watching a big one.
It tastes like coffee, and then it tastes like...
I don't even know what I just ate. Like, I don't know what the fuck flavor that was.
I get hints of coffee. Do you guys get hint coffee? Or am I tripping?
It's like...
Am I tripping?
Sweet.
Yeah, like it's like some sweet chili ruffles, but without the spice. I don't know.
I feel like it tastes more like a McGriddle than a chicken...
than a... Top it all off, we got a dessert. It's the ice cream called mochi. The outside consistency is kind of gelatin. A little bit, but to say the least, it's pretty good. I like the mango one, but we have strawberry here. Let's try out the strawberry. As you can see, it's cold. It's like frozen, but let's try it out. It's good. It's straight though, it's straight. For the adventurers, try it. So go to Noble and then come visit us at Vintage Vault. Let me know.
Got a super dope pair in the shop. Literally just got dropped off. Derek ripped the box open before I could get the camera going. Dead stock as hell though. We have got the Jordan 1 96 woven union ones. The detail in the box is crazy. It reminds me of like the old AM1 from our controller. Oh, it's got that, but let's check them out. Honestly, I got my pair already. I thought that like the woven would make the shoe fit weird or something, but they fit like a normal Jordan 1. You've got the Tiffany stitching along there, the 3D swoosh with the yellow underline. This is a beautiful shoe. This is a hot take, sneaker of the year. And mark my words, in 1 year, this is gonna be a $500 shoe. And before I even say what I got in, I have to say, every shoe they've released in this box so far has been fire. This might be like the new peak box, but we just got in the Nike SB Supreme Lows. It's a nice shoe. Me personally, I think the high tops are better. Canvas has never been my favorite, and I think there's a lot of black on this shoe, but one thing that I think is dope is the fact that they took it back to the OG Nike SB bottoms. This is a good shoe. Let me know in the comments what y'all think. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more future content.
What do you got going on here?
Alright, so we are doing our little story post that we do every day. We'll post like 10 to 15 shoes on the story. So, as you can see, we got these, size 9.5 for 160. So, you know, just letting people know what we about.
Alright, behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes. We're gonna snap the pic, do our thing. Hopefully someone gets blessed with a new pair of skate shoes, because I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna do these. It's a good shoe.
Yeah, they're my size too. I might do the kickflip.
Kickflip or heel flip. You do a flip trick. Because low key, like if someone told me, like you have to do a kickflip, I'd probably do a tray flip. Kickflips are, they're weird.
Nah, I'm doing kickflip all day. Easy. Here's the spot.
And that's what it looks like.
Boom.
All right, so we got a free pair of shoes going out today. We got a dead stock pair of the Supreme Vans half cab Steve Caballero, size 9.5. It must be your size, and all you gotta do is do a kickflip in front of the shop and they're yours. So excited to see who can snag these up.
He's here. I do it over here on the street so it's not all blocky,
yeah,
for you.
Yeah, my dad's over here.
And you got the FA board? Yeah, he's about to do it for his feet. All right. In the Utos. Easy money. Easy money. Oh, back to back. Two of them. That was one for each shoe. Hell yeah.
Good shit.
Appreciate it, guys.
Got yourself some free Supreme Vans.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we're always giving out free shit. We're just like, fuck it.
I love that.
Show love to the community.
This is yours, my dad.
How's it going? Hey, got the hockey
did
hat
he
up.
Do it or did he just fake it?
Oh no, he did it twice. They're his.
Twice too. Did he fake it?
He did.
It's about time all this money's paid off. Right?
Well, now you got a free pair of shoes.
Hey, man.
Let's get all worn out.
Look for something else, man. You gotta pay back the favor, man. I didn't even know about you guys here.
Yeah. So we've been here a little over a year now. So like a year and 4 months, but it's been nothing short of amazing.
Cool. Yeah. Awesome.
So the homie just came up. He did 2 kickflips, 1 for each shoe, and he claimed the free Supreme Vans Caballeros. He also ended up copping the vintage flip tee. Good scoop.
Going to the top shelf.
So we got this bad boy right here, Galaxy, Charlotte Hornets. We're gonna be putting that up top. It's a heater banger. Bow! What's up, dog? Mark Twain. It's because he's a mark ass bitch.
Darn. But you just said you liked the shirt.
Oh, it's a fire shirt. But he's a mark ass bitch. So basically, Ricky in here lowballing, right? he lowballed us. So we gonna do a coin flip. We got these at 400. If I win, 420. If he wins, 380.
Oof.
And you will buy these, correct? Or the Kanye team 360.
Both Kanye's?
Both Kanye's. All
right. No one bought these.
Both Kanye season three.
Negativo.
Now I do 420 or 380.
You got a coin?
It's a $40 flip. It's a $40 flip.
Yeah. Worn once. Look at that. There ain't even no staining on there.
Where's the whole tag at?
Damn.
Cut. 350. So if I win the coin flip, is it 450?
Oh, so you're going up 60.
Oh, I mean, why would I coin flip just to lose $50? There gotta be something in it for me.
You just said that tease too. That's what you valued at.
I did. But unfortunately it's not vintage, so I got none to work with here. 350 for you if you do 30 push-ups right now.
30 push-ups?
30 push-ups. 350 for 30 push-ups.
Make him do 50, because it's $50.
No, here.
That's a good point.
Every push-up you do, you get a dollar off.
There we go. Run it.
Oh, don't tell me that.
350 for 30 push-ups.
I
do 30 push-ups.
Yeah, what do you want?
Shit, drop down to 30 right there.
If I go more than 30, it's a dollar?
If you do more than 30, you're just a beast. That's
what I'm like.
Wow. One, two, three, four, five. Six. 27. 28.
Two more.
Woo! 29. 30.
Got him.
My man's Ricky just dropped out the 30 piece for 50 off the off-whites.
Go crazy.
What a dog. What a beast.
For all the dogs.
For all the dogs.
27.
Hold out the whole bank slip.
What'd you give me for these?
I will give you 300.
Your
store credit.
Nah.
Shout out Ricky for the one time, man. He came in here, he dropped and gave us 30.
30?
He's a beast. In the Uniqlo. He didn't even care about creasing his shoes.
Keep the item.
So we're giving these out for free right now. The Velcro Air Force Ones, brand new, size 10 and a half. All you have to do is spit the first verse of Nelly Air Force One. We got Nick over here. He's ready to spit. Let's hear it.
Give me 2 pairs. I need 2 pairs so I can keep on stomping in my Air Force Ones. Big boy, stomping in my Air Force Ones. I got the all white bottom strap with the gum bottom.
gosh, I forgot it. See,
that shit was hard, bro.
You were going in there.
No, we're gonna have to cut it and add it in. Right. I like the all white high top strap with the gum bottom. There's something bottom. Now, dirty, that's. Oh, fuck. Alright, but.
He's in the stew right now.
He's about to spit, bro.
I like the all white high top strap with the gum bottom. There's something bottom, not dirty, that's why I got him. I leave him strapped and laced and come up bottom. The last person to touch him, now band shot him.
I feel like I was just in hustle and flow.
So you'll do it for me for another version?
Mike, yeah.
You will?
But we're gonna pick a new song for you to sing.
Alright,
so.
You gotta sing Barbie Girl.
Alright.
Oh, I'm a Barbie girl.
So, out of you two, who's Method Man and who's Red Man?
I'm Method Man. I'm the brains behind this shit. I'm him. I'd say Dylan is more of Red Man because he'd be joking, acting a fool.
Funny.
Making an ass of himself, you know.
Getting that pape. You hear me? Anything for the pape.
Dylan's definitely Red Man. I'm Method Man, you know. I lay out the foundation for us, the plans. And I make it happen for the sake of Red Man.
He a bitch though. He ain't even talking about that.
So, movies, clothes. Shoes. It's what we specialize in. Movies, clothes, and shoes. We know what we like and we like what we know. So we always got a good movie up on the screen. We're currently watching Bad Teacher with Cameron Diaz. It's a classic. Yeah, we always up here watching random shit. Come up here, watch a movie with us. Give us some movie suggestions. Let us know in the comments if there's any movies we should check out. We got every streaming platform there is, whether it's Peacock, HBO, Netflix, Hulu. So yeah, give us some suggestions. We need some new shit.
What do you think?
New shit.
Oh, Hershey came out stepping. He's stepping.
I don't think these are for me, dog.
We just got the wrenches in it, type two.
Where?
No, we ain't pulled out yet. Jeez, guys.
You know what's crazy? I've seen this shoe so many times.
But every time I see it, I'm like, yeah, that's a sweet
ass. Bro, it's a hot shoe.
That's a sweet ass.
Like, this is the number one Kobe shoe in my opinion. As far as being able to wear it outside of hooping, like, this is the hottest.
That's a statement.
Yeah, I can't wait until they drop the alternate Grinches.
The Christmas.
Yeah. Now those are hot as fuck.
OG Grinch or the new reverse red Grinch?
I like the OGs more.
That's what I'm saying.
But I need the reverse ones.
Okay, do you have those ones?
No.
Oh, I got it. Let's see what you're rocking with. Jesus.
Yeah, it's tough.
Vintage Vault Clutch, and this is Jacob. How can I help you today?
If I can remember correctly, how much did they sell the dead stock vape tees at round 2 for?
Was it 175? 175, I think. Something like 150.
That's our minds thinking the same thing.
Sweet. I love soft balls.
I love these. Such a good shoe.
And so I'm just now recalibrating.
Spider-Man, Jordan 1s. Brand new. They actually use like the same leather as the 2015 Chicago's on the toe box. They're nice.
Studio.
I'd definitely be interested in these guys. Just give me a couple minutes. I come
order all my song.
Okay.
So on the Slate 350s, I was at 180 on them. I'd want to sell them for like 220. The Tefras, I was at 240. I'd want to sell them for like 275. The Clay Topes, I was at 100. I'd sell them for like 140. MX Cinders, I was at 120. I'd sell them for like 160. Spider-Mans, I was at 250. I'd sell those for 3. Pirate Black 350s, I was at 175. Same thing, I'd want to sell them at like 200. The Stone Salts, I was at 100. I'd sell them for like 130. And then the Jackies, I was at 300. I'd sell them for like 375.
All right, see, that's like almost everything I almost had.
Okay, perfect.
So I'm happy with that.
Sweet.
You got anything in 11 half there?
We got a good amount in 11 to 12 right now. I don't know about 11 and a half specifically, but another thing I was going to say is you're more welcome to try anything on as well. So, homies passed on the trade, didn't have anything in 11 and a half for them, but it's all good. They'll be back there in here all the time. But I did work out a trade,
with one of his boys. He ended up grabbing a Fear God hoodie and then traded these in for 80 store credit. So he just threw 40 on top. Can't beat that.
That's how you feel. Dang, you just did it to him like that.
That was making him uncomfortable.
You did it to him like that.
What, Etienne shirt, a little Coca-Cola jacket, old school Mercedes hat, very cheap jeans, the split dunks, you know what I'm saying? And of course the five leaf clover, gotta have a little luck.
Yes, sir.
A little light.
It's not light.
Yeah.
He's always done.
And then the whole box of everything.
Yeah, I just found out somebody got smuggled in a sneaker con in one of these. I want to try and do that.
I'll jump in there for you.
I'm going to stretch there every day for a year just so I can get a Detroit sneaker con.
About to upgrade the wardrobe real quick.
Yeah, a little light.
Man, I just hit on the Terror Squad Air Force.
Oh, the one with the, what's the name of that?
Fat Joe, yeah. Took the store credit on the 700 V3s, left with a dead stock pair of Zebras and the Bape Tee with 250 on top. Pretty solid deal.
Appreciate you, man.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you, man.
Yep. Y'all enjoy the rest of your day now.
Yeah, be safe out there. Yo, what's going on, guys?
You want to know a secret, Dame?
What up?
I've never traded with a store before.
No?
Nah. Y'all my first store ever, bro.
Just these guys here?
Yeah.
I'm honored.
These rotten guys right here.
I'm honored. That's what I'm
talking
about.
Yeah, bro. This right here reminds me of like the 1980s tennis shoe. Like that Reebok vibe.
Would you say that this is Nike's version of the 550?
Of course. Yeah. Like, but you know these are OGs.
Oh yeah.
I don't know what year this design released. But bro, it's some crazy like the little detail,
plus,
bro.
The 550s came out in like late 80s, like maybe like 87. So Nike probably did it first.
Yeah. So I guess the question would be, do you think
who did it better?
This is the version of this shoe for them. And I would say they did it better.
Yeah.
I like my high tops to be highs. I don't
just
like my
quality of the shoe. Yeah, I mean, you got the cracked New Balance logo, the aged midsole. It's a good shoe.
They don't mess with their clothes.
No.
Now, for some reason, I haven't been able to do enough push-ups to fit their clothes, but they don't mess with their clothes, bro.
So the homie Juan just cashed out. We did a little trade, threw a little cash on top. But today he's gonna be taking home the 650 New Balances dead stock. We've got four purple 1.0s, way better than 2.0s. A couple little vintage pieces, scooped up a lot of good stuff. We've got dead stock shattered backboard 2.0s. We've got bleached corals. And then a couple more vintage tees, but
loaded.
My dog.
Bagged up.
Pulled up, cashed out. Cleanest to do it.
For sure, man. Thank you for the cool trade, man. Very fair.
Just exactly. The Grails are leaving this week. Homie Ray just pulled up. Cop. The off-white Air Forces, dead stock for $950. It's a good shoe.
So I'm gonna have you break down the outfit for the cameras. The cameraman on camera.
Got the vintage vault hat. Shout out these guys. The Snoopy cause, or the Peanuts cause. Oh, here we go. I got you ready.
The Grave Digger.
Hard. So this one's really just a shout out, Dylan. Sorry, Ryan. Dylan brought these in because they didn't have any more for me.
Had to get my man right.
Remastered threes out here. Everything from Vintage Vault.
Hashtag we the best. Yo, what's up, guys? So we just knocked out a pretty decent sized buyout today. We got 19 pairs. I'm gonna show you a couple of the pairs. We got the Chameleon All-Star Game Jordan 1s, dead stock. We got Court Purple OG, first pair. Wu-Tang Foam Posits, good pair. Dead stock Laney 5s. So we just got a bunch of good new pairs. They'll be hitting the floor this Saturday. Unfortunately, we didn't catch the buyout though because our cameraman Derek's at his other job. So let us know in the comments. Should Derek quit his other job and be here full time? Let us know.
All right, Tommy. We got you on the Vintage Vault show. We're gonna need you to break down the outfit. Starting from head to toe, what you got on?
Fam, I got a regular gray thermalon, some burgundy and black Nike shorts, the all white and black Nike socks, and the 2010 pair of Oreo 5s. These are older than some of you sneakerheads out there.
220 cash or like 270 store credit if you wanted. I was at 100 each on the tees and I was at 20 on the hat. The hat I'd sell for like 35, and then the tees itself are like 140 each.
Couldn't do nothing. Like, I'll give you these for like a steal, bro. Like, $60 each.
I'd take them for store credit, but I probably wouldn't have a cash offer just because vape sizing is kind of weird. The smalls are really extra small, so.
I thought I met a vape guy, and then I realized they were size small. I'm like, bro, what did I do?
Yeah.
So, like, what would you do store credit?
So, like, store credit, you'd be looking at like 180 store credit on these three.
180?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, that's fair.
Those are hard.
They're clean.
They're
good shoe.
Clean.
Good shoe for show.
And they're clean. They've barely never been worn.
He wore them for 20 minutes.
Oh, really? Dude, no way.
Bought them dead stock, wore them for 20 minutes, and then we got 9.5 in. I came out to 610 credit.
Okay.
To give you a breakdown, I was at 80 on the EE shorts.
Okay.
The boots, I was at 150 on them. At 70 on the Easy Slides, I was at 110 on the Foam Runners, and then I was at 200 on the 500s.
Okay. Yeah, I could pay cash for the rest. Was it at 675?
Yep.
So it'd be 65.
So 65 on top.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'll do that.
Sweet. Taking home a good pair, man.
Yeah, that's sweet. And most of those pairs I just didn't wear. You know, I just didn't even want them really.
Exactly. There you are, man.
Sweet. Thank you, bro.
Yep. Appreciate it as always, man. Take it easy, guys. Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Ryan. What's good, bro? Doing all right?
I'm decent.
Oh, yeah?
I'm looking to see if you guys were interested in some New Balances, some Green Laces, and some short ones.
That's an interesting model.
I know, I'm fucking with
them. They're nice. I like the insoles. I pulled off on these today, but if you wanted to do both of these, you'd be looking at, like 105 store credit. All
right. Appreciate it.
Yeah, anytime. My guy, I appreciate you, bro.
Have a good one, bro.
Yeah, likewise. 570 cash for the two, or like 650 store credit. To give you a breakdown, I was at 400 on the Kobe's. I'd want to sell them for like around 550. That's like a lot of the used sales.
Yeah, so the price, like, where are you, you know?
For dead stock pairs on eBay,
yeah, for dead stock, but they are in really good condition.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I use them for like.
It's like that's a brand new without box 12 for 630. Size 12, 492, 600, 675. So I'd want to price it around there. So I'd be at 570 cash for the two, 400 on these, and then 170 on these. I'd want to sell these. Yeah, yeah. I want to sell them for like 270.
Yeah, but it's less than the retail price is more than.
Yeah, it's just this is kind of a harder shoe to move, just being that like it's kind of going for like only like 40, 50 bucks above the retail price. I think StockX payout on these is like 190 currently.
Yeah. How much you said about Kobe's?
So it's at 400 on Kobe's.
Those one another
170, yep.
It's too low for me. Like I paid 1,000 and how much it was? I got a new 1,200, something like that.
Yeah, the used
after
pairs, the used pairs do go for pretty decent coin. It's just the used market's kind of like a lot different than the dead stock market. Because like I said, like a lot of the used pairs are going for around like 450 to 650, depending on the condition. Did you have like prices in mind for either you were kind of looking for?
Those I thought about like 200.
Okay.
It's also low.
So like, I could do 180 on these if you wanted. That'd probably be the highest I could do though.
You know, it's around 200, 180 is the same thing. But
yeah.
The thing is about those, because I don't want to lose too much about those. Because
I
bought for one, like 1200.
Yeah, yeah.
They're used, but they're pretty. If you can make it, like you said 400.
Yeah.
If you can make it 5.
Yeah, we probably.
More makes sense for me.
We probably be
like,
a little
it's
off.
Less than half from what I'm ordering.
Yeah.
For 1200. So
yeah.
500.
I could do 430. That'd probably be the highest I could do, though. My God,
thank you.
It was great meeting you.
All right, man. You mitigated. I think you know it, but you mitigated. But I like the way you're talking. I like the vibe. So.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
All right, I'll be back maybe to buy some stuff.
Awesome. Sounds good, man.
That'd be dope.
Take it easy, guys. Yo, so as you guys just saw, we knocked out a little buyout. We got one really cool pair and one pair. So we got the Kobe 5 PJ Tuckers in a size 13, very clean condition. I'd say 8.5, 9 out of 10. This is the first time we've actually had this pair in the shop, but it's really clean. Shout out PJ Tucker. And then, as you can see from the box, we got a dead stock pair of cool gray threes. Super clean silhouette. Personally, this is to me. A really clean silhouette. And the dude was from Israel. Shout out my dog, Edry, playing over in Lawrence Tech. Go show him love. He's a dog. And yeah, he hooked it up.
He got that dog
in. Good prices. He got that dog in him. Off-white, Michigan State Spartan dunk gloves. It's a really good shoe. The leather quality on these are actually insane. We actually just got these guys in today too, so hopefully we complete the pack. Someone bring us some Michigan. We spoke too soon. Pack completed. Size 13.
Ooh, another pair.
Good, good pair.
Did you look through this bag already?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm guessing you'll pass the size 11.
I'd probably hold off. I don't want the stuff in there. I'll do the straight trade for the hoodie though, for sure.
Okay.
Probably, I think.
But like, because it's straight, it has to.
Honestly, they need to do a better job with the quality because, like, the main reason why I'm passing another pair in this pair is just the difference in yellowing. It's crazy how one pair on display and one pair worn.
Yeah, bro.
It's crazy. Now this is one of the best pairs of 97s ever. The undefeated Gucci's.
That's what I said.
That's a good pair. Usually don't carry 97s, so this is a 97 up. And then let me get you your offer on these guys, and then we can go from there. Everything right here, you're looking at $8. Yeah. No, we literally, like I was telling him, we just did a 48 pair buyout. Yo, so we just knocked out a crazy trade with the homie Caleb. Got MSU off-white dunks. Got these for a really good price. Everything, he's always super easy to work with. You got, come on now. Practically dead stock. Can barely see the heel drag. We put these out for like 900. God.
The lost and found.
The sneaker of last year, even on Derek's feet right now.
Yeah.
You got the lightly used, lost and found, size 12. This is a really, really good pair. These fly for us. Like, honestly, like, it's a great silhouette. Next up, another good one. We got the off-white lot dunks. We'll be putting these out for a really fair price. We got these for 300. We'll probably put them out for four. Very lightly used. This is my personal favorite pair from the buy. We got the undefeated Gucci 97s. Super clean and, like, literally, basically brand new. Nothing. Clean. Click salt.
You won't lick it though.
Nah, we ain't licking you shoes anymore. Shout out to people that sniff you shoes though. Y'all are bold. The Nike SB with the P-Rods. It's a really, really good pair. And the last pair, the Michigan off-white dunks. So yes, now sir. We have all three colorways of them. We got some heat in here, man.
Need more room in the case now.
I know, we're gonna need a second case or something, but shout out Caleb for being super easy to work with on the trade. All of our heat flies really fast for us. We sell more heat than like the GR dunks and stuff, but excited to get these cleaned up, traced out, and out on the floor for y'all.
How many? We're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There's 40 pairs.
There's 40 pairs, so
it's gonna be like 7 or 8.
Oh, what? We're gonna do stand up like that, and then other side of shoes.
I think we're gonna polish me up.
Truth is, that's what we're looking like. That's a great pick. But what's even crazier than this pick is the fact that Dina cockblocked Vinny, took the girl out of his bed, took her back to her bed,
really happy.
And when she was done, she was like, "Go do your thing with it."
Those are drawings that started and like never finished, so. Yeah.
He's goated with this shit.
This one's tough.
That was crazy.
That was crazy.
Sick. Shout out the guy.
Dope. These are fire, dude.
Yeah.
Thanks, you, man. For real.
Yeah,
I appreciate
absolutely.
It.
Hey. Anytime. It was good to see that sign out there. So,
hell yeah.
Much love.
We love it.
Appreciate you guys.
Appreciate you so much, man.
Thank you.
Take it easy, dog.